There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below my bully boys blow. Seen her been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, harping and fought her when she dived down low. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea.
Good morning, Grapebook Bobcats. I'm Bob.
And I'm Kat.
Today is Thursday, September 29th, 2022. Now please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Avenue A's fall schedule is out now. Choose from our programs that include
Guys Pick Up Basketball,
Tabletop Game Club,
Woodworking and Carpentry Crew,
Ride Out,
Avenue A Club,
Pizza Talk,
Outdoor Adventures,
Open Hours,
Friends Forever International Experiential Leadership Days,
Lawn Chair Drill Team,
and Dinner Club.
For more information, go to the office to pick up a paper.
It's not too late to get an application for Art Club. They are due tomorrow.
Eighth graders, we're going to Washington.
Woo!
If you were unable to come to open house last night, please get your info packets from Miss Bell. Thank you.
Bobcats, there seems to be a lot of nose blowing, sneezing, and coughing. Remember to cover your face when emitting germs. Wash your hands. Stay healthy, Bobcats.
Today for lunch is choice A, turkey and bacon melt with tater tots, or choice B, ham and cheese on white bread with assorted fruit.
And now for weather.
Hi, I'm Kat with weather. Today's weather is a high of 61 degrees Fahrenheit or 16 degrees Celsius, or in a low of 38 degrees Fahrenheit or 3 degrees Celsius. You might want to bring a second layer out to recess. It might be chilly out, but still sunny. But whatever the weather, have a great day. Now time for Root.
Welcome back to I Am Root with Bob. This week's Root is Uni. Uni means one. An example of uni is unicycle. A unicycle is a cycle with only one wheel that is commonly used by acrobats. What's the difference between a well-dressed man on a bicycle and a poorly dressed man on a unicycle? Attire! That's all for Root. And remember, we're rooting for you. And now for jokes.
Hi, this is Jokes with Kat. This week's theme is animals. What do dogs and phones have in common? They both have a caller ID. And now for Greek mythology.
Hey, Kat.
And Kat. Today we will talk about the Greek god Zeus.
Zeus is the god of lightning and the ruler of all gods.
And Zeus has five siblings that include Poseidon, Hades, Demeter, Hera, and Hestia.
Some of his abilities include he can throw lightning, summon rain and thunderstorms, and marry his own sister. Yuck.
Zeus was supposed to have bright blue eyes and white hair like clouds in the sky. He was known to be not that bright and really liked flirting with girls.
Shh, watch what you say. Ancient Greeks believed you had to speak about Zeus with respect so you wouldn't get smited by a lightning bolt. Zeus was really great.
Yeah. That's all for Greek mythology, and now back to the anchors.
Respect, responsibility, and safety is the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook, so have a great day. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Get your legs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss the collar, but let's away. We sing this song from door to door. Give us bacon and maybe more.